Oh, shit! Vincent, get over here!
Nice. A sniper rifle.
I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go, Vincent!
Like that was all of them. Come on, Lee. Ha! They think a cut down bridge is going to stop us. What a joke.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Vincent!
Wait.
Espero que me paguen bien por esto. Espero que me paguen bien por esto. Espero que me paguen bien por esto. Espero que me paguen bien por esto.
Over here, Vincent. The gate is open. Let's go.
Odio los pinches mosquitos de aquí. Hey, ¿qué fue eso?
More of them coming. Over here, Vincent. The gate is open. Let's go.
Odio los pinches mosquitos de aquí. Odio los pinches mosquitos de aquí.
Quiero algo de tomar.
More of them coming.
Thank you.
Vincent, the gate is open. Let's go.
Damn, they're closing the gate.
Hey, Leo, help me with this. All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
This should be easy.
Leo, get over here.
Ready? Let's go.
You think you can just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
We gotta get closer, come on! Leo, get down!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
I will shoot him!
There's no way out of this.
Fuck you! You think you can come into my house? I will shoot him! Last warning!
Ugh!
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Dan! Leo, get on the bike!
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! It should be this way!
Focus on the driving, Mason! They're killing at us!
Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Go fast, Mason! Come on!
Whoa!
Holy shit! Don't you dare come close, you piece of shit!
Looks like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades incoming.
These guys are crazy.
Where the hell is that?
they come from?
I don't know. Just keep them off our backs.
Here comes another one!
Here's the plane! Leo, destroy the goddamn car!
Seriously, how many trucks do they have? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Get me close to the plane! I'll jump in!
We're about to run!
Shit! That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily! Great flying!
You guys are crazy! Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying. I'm a trustable guy.
Yeah, yeah. I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! 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 Gary!
Shots
Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Oh, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
Gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah.
Where's Harvey?
I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother, my flesh and blood, and he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
There's no way out!
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Get out of my way! Stay away! Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
The right thing, huh? The only right thing here is me pointing the gun right out of your face. So shut up!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat.
Ah!
Down on the right. I see him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
All right. Come on, hurry.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go! Leo!
Please stop this.
How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up!
Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding.
Where are you at, Leo? Let's put an end to this. Show yourself! There's nowhere to run! I got plenty more bullets! Come on! You're not scared, are you?
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
Stop hiding, you coward! I won't get you! Let's put an end to this.
I wonder where that pig is hiding.
Gotcha! Stay still, dammit!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
His name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
I'm just getting started. You're gonna pay for this.
I will take you down. I will take you down. Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding. Ugh! Give up, Leo! This won't end well!
Feel about this now. Letter to Carol.
Thank you.
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
Thank you.